Houston, we are in need and we need your help. Actually, anyone can help. If you're in Texas and you want to help, we are accepting donations at Supernova's Furniture. We have two locations. We have one on 45 North, exit Woodridge. And
we have the other one for the people that live on the north side of Texas, 16 North and 290. We're right there on the side of freeway. If you don't know how to get to the addresses, just go to supernovafurniture.com and look up the addresses. One is 10,000 Northwest Freeway. We need your help. We need you to bring the items that you don't need.
Blankets,
what
towels, we need baby food, you know.
Diapers.
Let me tell you something. I've been through this. I know what it is to be hungry and no water, no food, no nothing, to be at home flooded. I know, because I went through it. So that's why I'm doing what we're doing actually together, yes, is trying to help those people that I know they are going through the same thing I went through. So please donate anything you can. We are accepting everything that you are available to give away, that maybe stuff that you don't need. Just please help us. Come over to one of our locations. And if you don't know the address, just go to supernovafurniture.com and you will find us.
I also want to let you know that my store, the branch that we have in Durango, Colorado, they are collecting. Everybody's worried about Texas. Everybody's worried about how devastating the situation is in Houston. So you're here. If you are able to bring some items, it will help tremendously to all these people in need.
And I do want to thank everyone that has helped. There's many people out there. I was actually crying because I've seen many people helping each other. You know how amazing it is to bring everyone together? It's the most beautiful thing in the world that you can see. And I'm so proud of all these people helping each other. It's something that you don't see every day. But I wish deep down in my heart, that's what would happen all the times. Not just now, all the times.
This is the moment that we need for you to help us get as much help as we can offer out there.
Together,
call us.
Together, we will stand.
We will make a difference.